if you have a spike or something wrong with your file here, you can zoom in on it. And with the pencil tool, you can go in with the pencil tool and try to adjust it and everything like that. But if you go in, you can only select up to 200 and some samples, but if you can see the little dots here, select a little bit before, a little bit after it, go to Effect, hit Repair, it will repair it. If I zoom back out, you can see that it's cleaned up, and it will sound nice without the little clip sound in it.